In our history, it's always been the social aspects. Today here, we are walking 5 miles to just represent what people like in Africa have to walk every day to have access to clean water. And until today, we raised already £62,000. So our goal is to raise more than 100.
We have 214 walks happening all around the globe at the moment. And today we have 21 walks happening in the UK. And between about 50 and 100 people are doing the walk. So we're knocking on 1,000 people participating.
Yeah, we've got lots of sponsors for the day. We set up a web page for our friends and family to sponsor us. So we're a little bit closer to our £100,000 target, which we're aiming for, which is fantastic. The walk itself was fantastic. We were taking in the London sights, you know, Tower Bridge and the Dome and everything. It was absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, taking in all the London sights was lovely, in the sunshine. Couldn't have asked for a better day.